the North-South Railroad. In scale from Atlanta to Cincinnati on the CSX Norfolk Southern Railroad. This is leaving Cincinnati. Come around through the yards. We don't have a river there. Still at Cincinnati. Up into Kentucky. Coal mine. And around the mountains. There's two tracks. I'm not going to get into how they all split here, but they do. And both of them come down and around the mountain, downhill, and across the gauntlet track across the lake. The back track goes to Atlanta area, and the front track is Oakdale, Tennessee. It's a crew change point about 90 miles north of Chattanooga. All right, when we come out of Atlanta, come down this way, and we have added an extension. We go through a tunnel here into another room where Chattanooga is. That's not shown on the map now. So we go around Lookout Mountain and back around and come back out and around and around and past Oakdale, Tennessee. We're heading back north to Cincinnati again. In the same route on the route, and we're back to Cincinnati. But the layout is in is 55 feet long and about 12 feet wide in most points. The end down here is actually 15 by 25, so it's a good size layout. The Chattanooga section in the other room is about 25 by 3 or 4 feet. Into Atlanta Yard now. We've done a Cincinnati turn. business in Cincinnati Yard. We're going to start with the garbage train headed for Oakdale, Tennessee. Here's our garbage train, just beginning to move out. Driving crew change point at Oakdale, Tennessee. All of Oakdale is on the Norfolk Southern line. We had a train wreck of a CSX diverted. Here's the garbage train at a crew change at Oakdale. We're going to carry on to Chattanooga.
This is the new edition. This is Chattanooga. We're going through Lookout Mountain. We're going to curve around and we're going to park the garbage in the yard.
Crossing the river. By the river. Tennessee River right there.
This is two Norfolk Southern Heritage units pulling the manifest freight out of Chattanooga headed for Oakdale, Tennessee. Got Erie 1068 in the lead and Virginian 1069 bringing up the rear.